the core, these two people are the pillars on whom we are going to do research on Thirukkural. Darwin, Freud, my favorite hero. Freud is my favorite hero. Extraordinarily eccentric person. I love him. So the core of philosophy is the philosophical aspect of medicine based upon the fascinating principle portrayed by evolutionary biologist Sir Charles Darwin. Constant struggle exists between various life forms as well as various languages and amongst the words in it as well. The better, the shorter, the easier forms you get an upper hand over the others. So this is a very basic one. So it's a potential arena. What I'm talking here is a very potential arena. Enumeration of the embedded scientific insights in ancient language assemblages by a critical analysis by a committed interdisciplinary team of arts and science researchers is a highly potential area for modern research. It's a very good area. Extreme care must be caution at the beginning. Extreme care must be exercised during analysis to nullify bias in the interpretation process. Admixing science and literature in education should not be allied annexure of recreational activities, and it must not be regulated as a dedicated system of its own. That is one more thing which I always say to the podiums across the globe when you are having a serious discussion. Today I am very happy. In Mauritius I am very happy, sir, how it is done. But in Paris when I go, seriously some people will be talking and a big crowd will be there. And in between two professors talking, one cultural event will be there, one cinema song will be sung. And after the song, all the parents who are sitting so far to listen to the children dancing for it will go. That dilutes the entire process. That should not be there. This conference is wonderful in that matter. We are serious. From morning 10 o'clock, we are serious. So any community which is serious will die. Because that mixing the culture, it's not a part. Tamil, I worry, Tamil becomes a part. In US, it is really happening. In Tamil scholars and cinema actors are sitting parallel. For the cinema people, people come. And Tamil people will be talking as if they are for them. No. But this, every single person in this room has come to read and know about Thirukkural. And nobody here is to see a cinema song. I am proud of this crowd. You are supposed to clap for yourself. Okay.